no signs of knocking or anything that I hear. Jim's gonna pull her forward for us. So guys, we've ran this thing down the road. Drives absolutely good. Of course, typical 1974, you don't have some of today's modern conveniences, but still a nice old truck. You need an old square nose, guys, this would be a pretty nice one to restore, and it ain't gonna take much to get it there.